Good evening. Well, we went across the border. It was all right, but it's much better back here. And that's no lie, that's the truth. What we intend to do tonight is to relieve our physical pent-upness on stage, and then to relieve it later on after the gig elsewhere. Now the thing is, what we intend to do is to try and give you a cross-section of what we've been trying to produce and write over the last 6.5 years. As you know, the material varies greatly, and so you will appreciate that we take it from one extreme to the other. And what better way to start than to gaze out onto the horizon and see what tomorrow may bring.
So much, but I need so much. I have to have so much.
Thank you very much. Well, you probably heard that one before, yeah? There's one demand that I'd like to make, apart from that you enjoy what we're doing, and that is that you don't sway around too much at the front because somebody might get hurt, okay? I've seen it happen and it's very gory. In England we have soccer matches where the same sort of thing happens. And the soccer is terrific. Right, now, it came to pass